and welcome to Farming Simulator 17. I'm going to show you everything you need to know about hay. First off, you need to get a grass cutter and just do a little line of grass. Just do a little layer of grass on any fields you've got, or you can just put on some random piece of grass. You do absolutely anywhere. Need to do a slight little row. You can do lots of rows, you can do whatever you want, but I'm just doing one today. So you drive all the way down till the field is complete, or you can just stop anywhere. So I'm just going to park here, stop, lift, turn off, lift, turn off. I'm just going to go and drive over here. And then, if you've bought a tedderer, you need to get a tractor, get an ear tedderer, lower the tedderer, turn it on. And then you drive over the piece that you've just done, then it dries it all up. Dries it, so, and then it turns into the things that you need. Dries it all up, instead of having dark grass, it makes it like grass. Dries it all up. The next job you'll be doing is a bit hard. Just bear me, it's a bit hard. But not so hard, but a little bit hard. Because you need to keep it nice and nice and very straight. Not very straight, but straight. Now we just need to lower this up. Okay. I'll come round here. And then I'm gonna park it, turn it off, jump here, and I'm gonna lift and lower, sorry, turn on and go. Then what the windrower does, it puts in a very big line instead of just anywhere. It's in the big lines. Very big line, so it's like easier to pick up with your loads and wagon. If you got one. Keep driving along until you're done, or wherever you want to stop, like I said this morning, and before, sorry, turn it on. I'm just gonna over here, jump over, jump into your loading wagon if you've got one near around, lower, turn it on, then you go and drive, and then pick it all of this stuff from the windrow that you've just done, pick it up, and then this inside your loading wagon is here. So this, all this material stuff is here. Next, once I've done this, I'm going to show you how to store it. You have to drive along here, pick it all up. Now, what you need to do, if you want to do it now, you can need to buy a hayloft and you can place it anywhere you want to put it on the map and go and drive to it. I'm going to go and drive to mine. Well, I've got mine. I've got two, but you don't need to if I want. I'm just going to turn around and you just need to park it here. There's like a little circle here. Let's all jump out. There's a little circle here that you have to reverse and park right in there. So you have to reverse into that if you can. Good load. Let's pick it all out. When it looks like it's falling on the floor, it's not actually going in the floor, it's going into the hayloft. So if you want, you just need to turn around. And if when it comes to selling it, you just need to drive all the way to the back of it. You can park sideways if you want, but I'm going to reverse it. You can do it any way you want. I'm going to reverse. I'm going to park it inside. Oh, I missed it. You park it inside, like under this pipe. You park it under the pipe. Start refilling and get your hay back. All that hay that you just picked up spits back into your trailer once you want to sell it. And then now you can just. We're done. Yeah, I'm done. Now, whenever you're done, you have to go drive to your barn, this big red building here. You have to drive over to that, go inside it, so drive into it. And then unload it. And then that's how you sell it and get your money. Thank you for watching this video. It'll be an honor if you subscribe. Please like. Thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice day.